Well, good morning, everybody. Are you ready for this view? Uh-huh. I see on the last 12 hours, not much. But over the next couple of days, I think we're going to find a whole bunch of activity coming our way. So we've got lots to look at and break down with this full forecast. Now, for this morning, starting at 39 degrees in Valdosta, a little bit more east, we've got some cooler temperatures with some clearer skies. Thomasville, also one of our cooler spots at 41. Tallahassee at the airport's up to 46. And as we take a look at some western spots, we'll find numbers that start with a 5 this morning. A far cry from the lows like we had yesterday, close to freezing, or the ones 2 days ago that were below freezing for so many hours. Top temperature yesterday was 65. The normal high this time of the year is 69. And I think today we beat that. We've got a good shot to get into those lower, if not middle 70s. Here are those western readings that are all a little bit warmer, from Carrabelle at 50 to Marianne at 52, and some of those eastern spots like Live Oak, just 39 degrees. So to the east, a little cooler this morning. To the west, a little bit warmer. Everybody's going to get a little breeze from the south, but nothing that we'd call breezy, not compared to what we had back on Tuesday or Wednesday. Now, as far as the overall weather pattern goes, got some energy out there to the west, and this energy is going to come through in a couple of different waves over the weekend. That's why we're going to be talking about periods of rain, not just one line of scattered showers that would come with one boundary. This instead is going to be these chunks of energy that help to generate better and better periods of rain. And as Futurecast tries to point out, I think early tomorrow morning, we may have some windows, especially farther north and west, where we stay maybe a little bit clearer or a little bit less wet. But as we go into the afternoon hours and then the evening hours, Futurecast wants to paint a pretty wet picture across the board. And a lot of the computers are all coming on board with the same kind of solution. We start to see that, and that's when we start to lean that way with our forecast. So for the time being, I'd say it's a real good chance, no matter where you are tomorrow, especially in the afternoon and evening, going to be kind of wet. Maybe the morning activities have a shot, maybe, but even then, we're going to keep the rain chances up. And if we do get some breaks and gaps, which we likely will when we have a forecast with these periods of rain, we don't want to see sunshine tomorrow, because that would just add more instability to an already kind of fueled up situation, and that could lead to some of those bigger or stronger thunderstorms. So we have things to watch. Find us on Facebook and Twitter. Lots of updates tomorrow, I promise. Winds on the Gulf today out of the southeast and south, 12 to 24. Seas 2 to 5 feet. Everything getting a little bit more busy out over the Gulf as that energy approaches. The first piece of energy will be coming from over the Gulf. The second one will be coming from a little bit farther to the west. Now, as far as the tides go, we're doing the high tides next, starting at 7 o'clock this morning, so in just a few minutes. 40s and 50s, less cold this morning, warming quickly, and I think we have a good shot to get into the 70s this afternoon. Rain chances stay real low during the day today, even pretty low late tonight. But as we go into the day tomorrow, it starts warmer, stays warmer, and those rain chances, 90%, it means no matter where you are, there's an awfully good shot you're going to get wet.